customer should have the right to know before making any transaction which exchange rate will be applied and how much money will arrive on the other side.
François, maybe you can start by telling us about how the money transfer industry is influenced by the foreign exchange market.
Sure. So the two industries are deeply intertwined. So the international money transfer industry is influenced by the FX markets because on a macroeconomic standpoint, we see that migrants tend to send more money when the exchange rate is favorable and try to make sense of it so that they save on their transaction. And on a transactional level, we see that, of course, the price of the money transfer is really important, but the amount that will arrive on the other side is of course influenced by the mid-market exchange rate, so it's important to have a look at it.
And as we are here in Geneva in Switzerland, how would you say the money transfer industry is here in Switzerland?
Yep, so in Switzerland we have about 2 million foreigners and we need to add up around 300,000 of cross-border workers. That are sending collectively around 8 billion Swiss francs abroad every year. So that's huge amounts of money. And the industry in Switzerland, we have good financial institutions. But what is interesting is to see that a lot of the innovation in the market is coming from abroad, from startups and new ways to send money that are based in Europe, mostly in London and Dublin, that are also operating money transfers here in Switzerland and changing a bit the dynamics of the industry and offering competitive services.
So taking a look at the dynamics of the industry, the exchange rate and different global locations, what are the parameters that people should look for?
Sure. So before you make any international money transfer, you need, of course, to look at the mid-market exchange rate. But also, it's very important to see what are the different operators, what are the exchange rates that they are offering you, and what is the currency exchange rate margin that they are taking, because that's where a lot of the total cost of your money transfer are hidden. But you have also a transfer fee, you need to look at the transfer speed, the types of pay-in and pay-out systems so that you make sure that you find a good money transfer for your needs. And we've built a tool that can help make those decisions. It looks like a comparison table such as this one where you see all the different costs and parameters that you need to know before making your transaction. And if one of these companies is new to you and you don't know if you can trust them, of course we have added also a lot of information about the money transfer, how it works, is this company trustworthy, etc. And that's all those kind of parameters that you can look to make your decision and also save a lot on your money transfers.
And TariPay promotes more transparency in the market. So how can this industry change with more transparency in the market?
Yeah, so first of all, I believe that a customer should have the right to know before making any transaction which exchange rate will be applied and how much money will arrive on the other side. And that's still something that is quite difficult today. When you call a customer service of a retail bank here in Switzerland, sometimes they will tell you that there are no fees and that's their exchange rate and not the mid-market ones. And we believe that by providing transparent information, it will help the customer, but also change the way financial institutions promote their services and take care of their clients, because we believe it's for the better for the industry as a whole.
Well, François, thank you so much for coming in today and sharing your insights with us.
Thanks for having me.
That's all for myself and François, but for all the latest updates and exclusive market moves, do keep clicking back to Dugascopy TV.